it's Bruce with Southern Wildlife Management. Just want to talk to you about flying squirrels, since this is the time of the year where they may be moving into your attic. And it's usually for one of two reasons. First being they just want to seek some shelter, get some warmth. The other being to have their young. Some things you can look for that might tell you you have flying squirrels is the time you hear them. Typically it's late at night, early in the morning. Also, if you're finding nuts and shells up in your attic, they are one of the few critters that actually eat where they live. Some things that attract flying squirrels would be if you live in a wooded area, you have a lot of trees close to your house, keep in mind they can glide up to 60 feet to your home. Also, if you've had a past presence of flying squirrels, since they leave a lot of oils behind from their skin, and they also defecate in certain areas we call latrines, which is basically their bathroom. That will also attract them to your property. One of the best ways to get rid of them, obviously, would be trapping. What we do is we basically trap for a week time. We're out there every single day checking our traps, readjusting the baits and the placement. But that's not the most effective way. It's usually a combination of trapping and excluding, which is just a fancy word for saying seal up your home. If you need to find out more information, you can check us out at animalextractor.com, or you can always call 678-935-5900.